हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय न्यू ट्यूटोरियल। द नेम ऑफ ट्यूटोरियल इज़ कन्वर्ट अ डेसिमल नंबर टू बाइनरी नंबर। सो वी विल लर्न दिस विद हेल्प ऑफ अ एग्जांपल। लेट्स टेक अ डेसिमल नंबर 589, कन्वर्ट इट इनटू बाइनरी नंबर। सो हियर वी गो। First, you have to write the decimal number as it is. 589. So here we have to calculate the binary number. So we have to divide the decimal number by 2. So here we done calculation. The carry is 1, we write carry here, then again it can be divided by 2, so again carry is 0, again carry is 1, again carry is 1, again carry is 0, again carry is 0, again carry is 1, 2 4 is 8 and carry is 1, that's it. But 2 2 is 4, carry is 0, 2 1 is 2, carry is 0. Now this we can't divide this, so here 0 and this one be here, so final carry will be 1. So this is our output. In we will write this by lower to upper. So this is MSB, this is LSB. Most significant byte and least significant byte. So we will start from writing here. 100 100 100 100 100 1101 1101. So this is the answer. 589 is equal to 100 100 1101. So this is how it works. This is the example of conversion decimal to a binary number. Now we will, in next tutorial, we will see how to convert a binary number to a decimal number. We will take binary number this and we will convert into this. Thanks for watching.